Here's a belt keeper that's come off. What you need to do, slide that back through. Still got the little holes where it was stitched. You could get some super glue and just touch that together to hold it in place while you run some new stitches around there. Once the new stitches are in place, simply wiggle it back round, and when it's almost where you want it, pop a couple of drops of glue in there and slide it around, just so that the joined bit always stays out of sight inside there.